welcome to Oconee Station State Historic Site. Originally a military compound and later a trading post, Oconee Station State Historic Site is also home to breathtaking Station Cove Falls. The site offers both recreational opportunities and a unique look at 18th and 19th century South Carolina. There are several miles of hiking trails, a fishing pond, the park office, and restroom facilities. The grounds are open for your enjoyment 7 days a week from 9 a.m. till 6 p.m. Established in 1792, the fort's original purpose was to help protect trade routes and fortify South Carolina's western frontier. The site evolved into an Indian trading post and was considered obsolete by 1809, after which point it became a family home and farm up until it was acquired by the Park Service in the mid-20th century. To explore the historic buildings, take the short, mulch-covered trail that leads up the hill from the parking lot. The stone blockhouse is the oldest structure on site and served as the fort, housing state militia from 1792 till 1799. With walls over a foot and a half thick, it was both bulletproof and largely fireproof. In 1805, the brick home was built for the owner and operator of the trading post, William Richards. At this point, the stone house was converted into a kitchen and dining room to service the new brick home. The historic buildings are open by appointment and on Saturdays and Sundays from 1 till 5 p.m. And on several weekends throughout the year, the park hosts living history events, in which reenactors interact with visitors and portray what militia life was like during the 1790s. To learn when the next Living History event will take place, go to southcarolinaparks.com. One of the most popular activities is hiking the nature trail to Station Cove Falls. The trailhead for the nature trail is located a short walk up the road from the park office parking lot. The trail has two terminus points, one of which is gorgeous Station Cove Falls, a beautiful 60-foot two-tiered waterfall nestled in the Sumter National Forest. Lined with colorful native flowers like hepatica, trillium, and rhododendron, the trail is especially beautiful in the spring. While the 60-foot waterfall is a wonder to behold, please exercise caution around the water and rocks. Before you reach the falls, the trailhead branches off and heads towards Oconee State Park, the second terminus, popular with hikers and mountain bikers alike. That trail climbs nearly 1,000 feet in elevation and is 4 miles in length from park to park. Either hike can be shortened slightly by starting off at the parking lot off the main road, just outside the park entrance. The fishing pond is stocked with largemouth bass and panfish, and can be accessed from the trailhead just up the road from the main parking lot. From there, it's a short walk downhill through the woods. A trail winds around the pond's perimeter, offering multiple areas from which to cast a line and try your luck. Whether you're into history, nature, fishing, or all of the above, we hope you enjoy your time here at Oconee Station State Historic Site.